Kathleen Kane has given Democrats a bad bad name. While we're here, while us Democratic people are here today, we don't want a bad name to go into this election. Dennis and myself have run for office in the past, Holly hasn't, but this year the Democrats face an uphill battle with people like Kane on the ticket. So at this point, from news reports, we find that Kathleen Kane is trying to secure a place on the ballot as Attorney General again for the 2016 election. There are three other people running at this point who are great candidates. But at this point, we're here today to announce the start of a new PAC, Political Action Committee, to basically oppose Kane's running. It's called the Fire Kane PAC, and right now at 11 o'clock it went live. So we're asking people to do a number of things. One is not to sign Kathleen Kane's petition. People will be coming knocking at your door asking you to sign for Kathleen Kane. We're asking people who are Democratic voters, who are on the voter lists, and who can sign, not to sign. If she doesn't collect 1,000 signatures, or probably 1,200 for safety, to get on the ballot, then she can't run. So out of millions and millions of voters across the state, anticipate that she will get the number of signatures required, because 10 people could collect those over the three-week period. Which ends actually two Tuesdays from tomorrow. But at this point, we're asking people not to sign. Why? It would be better not to have somebody who is indicted for perjury, somebody who is currently operating with a suspended law license as the chief law enforcement officer in Pennsylvania. It's better to have that person off the ballot.